we obviously think that the work in terms of collaborating with the associations and across the board with the community as well is very important work for any superintendent. We also think that right now work on race and equity in terms of the achievement gaps and addressing the role of race in public education should be a primary issue moving forward.